friends, welcome to another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. I'm back in India and now today I'm going to make a dish which is very popular in Punjab and that is makke ki roti. So just check out the ingredients in the recipe.
To make makke ki roti, in a mixing bowl, add around a bowl full of cornmeal. This will serve around 7 to 8. Add around a teaspoon of carom seeds, salt to taste, a tablespoon of fresh cream. This will make the dough very soft. This fresh cream will make the dough very soft and hence the rotis will be very nice. Add some cilantro, chopped green coriander leaves, and knead it with lukewarm water. So just make a well and slowly add lukewarm water to it. Now you can see the dough is ready. Now I'll take a plastic bag. I'll cut it from the two sides. Now in this plastic bag which I have cut from the two sides and I have opened it, I'm going to roll out the makke ki roti into this because it becomes easier. Because if you try to roll out the makke ki roti on a flat base, it is very difficult. So I'm just going to place the dough balls into this and now I'm going to just slowly roll it out. Keep on moving this. Don't make it very thin. It should be a bit thick. And that is how the makke ki roti should be. So now this is done. My pan is also heated. Once the pan is fully heated, just remove the top layer of the plastic bag. Now remove the bottom layer slowly and put it on the pan quickly. Once one side is roasted, just flip it over. Cook the rotis on a medium to low flame. Apply clarified butter or butter, whatever is available with you. Oil will also do, but clarified butter really makes it very rich. So just apply that. Just tap it so that the clarified butter smears into it and roast both the sides till they are golden brown. Once both the sides are roasted well, just remove it on a serving plate. Serve it with sarso ka saag or palak paneer. Sarso ka saag is best complemented with makke ki roti. Now this is done. Now I'll show you one more way of making makke ki roti. Rather than just rolling it with a rolling pin, you can just press it with the hand, tap it gently, and you can always keep a check on the edges so that it doesn't break out, and go on spreading it all across till your desired thickness. So once it is done, just remove the top layer of plastic bag and then the bottom one. Take it on your hand and put it on the pan. Once one side is roasted, apply clarified butter, spread it all across and cook it till they are golden brown in color from both the sides. Just stir it so that the clarified butter smears into the rotis. If you have liked this video, click on like and share and subscribe for more delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.